Meteorologist Adam Solarzik here with an update to your Sunday night forecasting. Mostly clear skies to the overnight hours with mostly calm winds as well, and that results in temperatures dropping all the way down near the freezing mark to start off our Monday morning. So if you have any sensitive plants outside that you got out there, make sure you cover them up, or if you can bring them inside, do so, as we do have a chance for some frost across the area. Starting off the day on Monday with mostly clear skies, the afternoon we do start to see the clouds work their way back in, and then during the dinner hours we do start to see those rain chances make their way in to the western parts of our area. This is a 20% chance for the daytime right before sundown. So most of the day on Monday will be dry. It's not until Monday night into early morning on Tuesday that we see the best chances for widespread rain across the area. Can't rule out a couple rumbles of thunder, but for the most part, some light to moderate rain. And then we see a few lingering showers into Tuesday morning. We will have many dry times on Tuesday, even though we're going to have overcast skies. We'll see a few lingering showers and then more rain chances ahead of our next round that moves in Tuesday night and throughout the day on Wednesday. Here's a look at the exclusive 10-day forecast. 68 on Tuesday, 60 degrees on Wednesday, 55 on Thursday as that system starts to exit. Back up to 63, pretty close to where we should be for this time of year for the first day of May on Friday. Then into the 70s on Saturday, 67 on Sunday. We do have rain chances there at 30%, then 70 degrees again for the day on Monday and 63 the following Tuesday.